in the sun. A playful little mouse came along. She had an idea.
I have an idea. Let's climb on the slide. That's all we have to do. We're quite fun.
But the tickling of the mouse's tiny feet look up their great big feet.
Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Your dad is still my sleep.
The lion grabbed the mouse and held him tight in his claws.
Now you will be my next meal.
Oh, and please don't eat me. If you stop eating me, I'm going to kill you.
Ever me.
Ha ha ha, how can a tiny mouse like you have a mighty lion like me?
But the mouse made the lion laugh, and since he was in such a good mood, he decided to let her go.
A little while later, the lion found himself caught in a large shack laid by some hunters.
No matter how hard I try, I cannot get free. This truly is the end of me.
No other animal was brave enough to come near the lion, but the little mouse heard his cries and remembered what she had promised.
When the little mouse knocked his door through the sharp teeth, and in no time, the lion was free.
Even the kids that be tough and snarky to like me.
The moral of the story is,
even the strongest can sometimes use the help of the smallest.
I think he's supposed to do one.
Fighting for the first spot.